This video shows how to print photos with Windows Photo Viewer. First, power on your printer and load photo paper into the photo tray or input tray. From your Windows computer, right-click the photo you want to print. Click Open With, then click Windows Photo Viewer. The photo opens in Windows Photo Viewer. Click Print. Click Print again. Select your printer from the drop-down menu. Select the paper size you loaded into your printer, or click More to find the correct paper size. For the paper type, select HP Photo Papers. Click Options. In the Print Settings window, click Printer Properties. Click the Printing Shortcut tab. Click the Photo Printing Borderless shortcut from the list. Click the Paper Quality tab. Click the drop-down menu next to Paper Source and select the tray you want to print from, if available. Then click OK. In the Print Pictures window, click Print. The photo will print according to your settings. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/hp printer support.